everybody. Welcome back to my Shadow of Mordor Let's Play. While we last left off, we were with Torvin and we went and fought the Great White Graug. This episode, we're going to do more Warchief stuff and then probably hit one of these missions. Let's see, Power of the Wraith. Probably this one. So let's go do this bow mission first. I'm going to do a Warchief and then we'll run around and do that mission. Hopefully we'll get these three things done today. So excuse me. Be up over here, right? Yep. Right, let's see. That's good. Can we get some more elf shot? Jesus, guys, calm down. The Legend of the Bow. Nice.
Ascar, a journey complete. Its strength is at the summit.
Catch that slave! You hear that?
Stay there!
Fast.
You will obey.
Alright, well.
Pile on it!
Out of here. He's throwing stuff at me. That's not cool. That's unfortunate.
You worked with Sauron. You forged the rings of power at his side.
Our motives were the same. To heal a land wounded by war. My weakness was to be
matron.
Deuced by evil that seemed fair. He is the master of lies.
Now let's do this.
Here.
Thank you.
I found the Mithril Hammer. Can your flames show me why my soul was denied death?
Jesus Christ, her eyes.
You are the victim of a blood sacrifice.
Can the curse be broken?
Destroy the Black Hand and his followers and claim Mordor.
No men of Gondor will come to my aid.
You don't need them. Your power begets followers, willing or otherwise.
I'm an orc army.
Oh, is this how we get Brand? Oh.
How do I do this?
Your answers are in the fortress nearby, but what you seek may not be there for much longer.
Marwyn's decree.
All right, let's go.
The future must be met.
Dropping, running.
I want to be close to my enemy so I can smell his terror. That's a foul stench. I'd rather stick him with an arrow from far off.
for it. Didn't see me. Oh, Jesus. More archers, don't look at me. Alright, I made it.
It is not them we seek, but what they carry. I will save them nonetheless. Don't be blinded by your emotions.
No, I'll save them.
The Queen told us our answers to building an orc army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
South brand, tap B, combat brand. One charge, hit streak. Alright, good.
Should I show their insides the light of day?
Kill me!
Your will is mine.
It is yours, master.
You are made to be cowed by terror.
Men are scourged. These villains take our lands, but no more. Now we take them back, and we take their lives as well.
Up on the other side.
Gaze into the light of my eye. See the blue flames that will save you.
How shall we make them bleed?
Hail Morwen, Queen of the Shore! She will avenge us!
Mine is the sight that will pierce your mortal will.
Four.
Look at these soft skins! Here to slaughter us! Not today! The time of man is over!
Alright.
Guided by silver.
And last one.
Witness the flame and be led to your redemption.
You want to see how much they bleed? You've come to the right
Follow
place.
My will.
You guys.
The Lady of the Shore sent you to our aid. The Queen warned us to wait until the end of the battle.
Then you all spotted
us. I told you, the visions always come to pass.
Yes, but I told you not to.
Do you have something for me?
Queen Marwen sent us to find this.
Oh my god, it's a circlet. Sauron.
It is one thing to kill these Uruk, it is another to make
tribesmen of Nurn.
Them are followers.
It is a gift. We can use the weapon of the enemy against him.
And they tried to do that in the movie, didn't work out so well. Let's do some more of these. Some more missions. It would just go a long way, you know?
They had a Grog attack at the mall. How'd that work out? But we march out of Mordor. We'll have to have left of the others. And slaughter every last one. I'm going to come. Nobody in this trial even remembers.
Easy way to get over there. No, not yet. Just fly underneath here more than likely. Saw me. Well, that's not good. Well, let's fast travel and try it again. Do a few more tries, then we'll call the episode there. I think we have just... What is this? Dispatch. Combat drain dispatch. Okay, so we need some more levels for that one, more than likely. Time. Okay.
many slaves beg for their lives?
Nah, I'm just trying to make it into goddamn so they can even
fight me now, coward!
I'll be quite honest, guys. I don't feel like doing this mission again. I'll do the next episode. So I'm going to end it there. We had a lot of fun getting the drain ability and figuring out what happened with the Celebrimbor. But I'm going to end it there. If you guys like the episode, be sure to hit the thumbs up. Want to help me out more? Feel free to hit the subscribe button, the notification bell. I'll see you guys all next time. Later.